I got a woman and a kid 200 yards out moving towards the convoy.